hours early, hundreds deep in line, is apparently nothing for a chance to see
LeBron James.
Wait, who's that now?
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Oh, yeah, and get some.
Free pizza's always worth it. Like, let's be real.
Agreed. Thousands around Los Angeles queued up Tuesday for some pie on the house, a pizza party to welcome LeBron James, an original investor in the Blaze chain, as he comes west to build a pizza empire.
He has his own special. It has 17 different items.
Just kidding. This crowd is looking for rings.
So we brought the whole block, and we are very excited because LeBron is going to bring us a championship.
From longtime fans.
Been with him since Cleveland, Miami, back to Cleveland, now in L.A.
To those with less of a history.
Since he's gone to L.A., guess I'm a Laker fan now.
These guys drove up from San Diego.
L.A. traffic is wild, but it's all worth it for LeBron James.
LeBron, yes, he's had a house here. Now that he's full-time, Angelinos have some newcomer advice.
I got a good tips for LeBron. LeBron, when you get in traffic, bro, just kick back, put on some glasses, put on some headphones, because it gets very hard.
Of course, any of them would give him a ride to the Staples Center, as their appetite for championships and slices is growing. How did you feel when you heard that he was coming to Los Angeles?
Almost cried, like literally almost cried.
The first sighting of LeBron out in the city, it's like, that's pretty cool. It's like seeing a legendary Pokemon.
He inspires me to play basketball.
Welcome to LA.